So this video is about comparing. We look at ourselves. A lot of times we don't look at our potential, but we look at the potential of somebody else and how we rank according to that. And especially being in India, we are in the education system where there is always ranking first, second, third, which is very unfair because on a certain day we have certain productivity and just giving us a certain number based on who we are doesn't make sense. So the way we harm ourselves is when we compare ourselves with other people because we are all different. We all have our different paths and we all have our strengths and weaknesses. And we also have our unique ways of addressing problems. Let's take Oprah Winfrey, for example. She was a complete failure till the age of 30. And if you look at it today, she's one of the most successful women, one of the richest, most powerful, most influential women in the world. But she was nothing till she was 30. I'm sure she had friends who were way better than her at that, you know, in the 20s. And she would look at them and be like, what am I? I'm a complete loser. So that's what's wrong with us comparing things, because we all have a certain time when we reach our crescendo and things start moving in the right direction. And parents, and this is a point for parents also, parents do great harm by comparing their children with other children, because again, everybody is differently abled. Everybody has different strengths and different weaknesses. So comparison is a killer. It kills productivity, it kills motivation, it kills our ability to actually look at ourselves with pride, with gratitude. We should be grateful for what we have and not focus on what we don't have. Comparison pushes us to focus on what we don't have. So if you want to grow and succeed in your life, focus on your strengths only. And try to be the best you can be in one or two of those strengths that you have. If you're the best in the industry of what you are gifted to be, you will never have to worry about success. But if you try to be good at 10 different things and there are other people you're looking at, then you're always average, because you are not supposed to be, not designed to be good at everything, unless like very rare that people have that. So all I'm saying is focus on your strengths, keep building yourself day by day, hour by hour, becoming the best at what you're gifted to be. And compete with yourself, don't compete with others. When you compete with yourself, you have the ability to constantly grow till you die. When you compete with others, there is no end to it, right? And you'll always be depressed because there's always going to be somebody better than you. As an entrepreneur, one thing I've learned is I'm not good at too many things. I'm good at one or two things and I try to be the best at it, but I hire people who are better than me in those things that I'm not good at. And that allows me to get the best of both worlds, best of me and best of people I work with. And together we create products and services that are anyway can beat the shit out of our competitors, because there's no ego working here. There's no thing about, oh, I want everybody to look up to me. Nothing like that. Hire the smartest people at things that you're not good at. And don't compare. Compare with yourself, compete with yourself, and be the best version of yourself.